The most common conditions that affect the kidneys are, in our country especially, one is diabetes, the second one is hypertension, and the third one is obesity. So the public should be aware of these conditions and take all the preventive measures. In a simple way to address is exercise, diet control, and regular medical checkups and follow-ups. In a simple way, the kidney diseases can be prevented by addressing these issues.